The event was held with our partner, the New Hampshire Institute of Politics at St. Anselm College. Senator Shaheen took questions ranging from immigration to the IRS scandal to energy efficiency. Here's a response to a question about the federal government monitoring millions of Americans' cell phone and internet activity.
I think the information that's come out raises serious questions about how we continue to provide for the national security and address potential terrorism attacks, and also make sure that we ensure people's constitutional rights to privacy. You know, we debated in the last Congress, we debated when we reauthorized the Patriot Act, the Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Act, which is the legislation that has provided the legal framework by which the administration has requested the phone records. And I supported several amendments that I thought were important to make what was going on more transparent for the public. One would have required that the administration had to acknowledge how many records and what they were requesting. One would have required the FISA courts to tell us about their rulings, and one would have required a review of the law in 2 years. Unfortunately, all of those were defeated.
Now, you can watch the whole hour-long town hall meeting by going to WMUR.com/politicalscoop. Now back to you.